in New York.
First, you've got an unquenchable thirst for New York.